And that's because they had to come in and destroy a section of this building in the 20s to make space for the expansion of LaSalle Street. Because in the 20s, Chicago was growing rapidly. They needed that space. I'm sure these architects were not too happy about that change, but they did patch it up nicely. Nowadays, they have offices and cool restaurants inside. They have the headquarters of Encyclopedia Britannica in there, too. Has anybody over 30 remember?